I suppose it is a bonus. It's always good to get awards like that. So no, I'm well pleased. If I was to pick one, probably the Drogheda one. Coming back after a break, sort of sparked me into life a wee bit. I needed a bit of confidence or something maybe, and I think that gave me it. So that's the goal that I enjoyed the most. Like I do, I think it's more down to being at Dundalk longer. I think it's a brilliant club to be at, and since I started when I came here, the demands and I think really everything has helped me, and I'm another year into that, so maybe I'm putting it down to that it's just the longer I'm at Dundalk, the more I'm going to keep improving. It is, I think, obviously we got a bad defeat before the break, and I'm pretty sure all the lads didn't enjoy their holidays or wherever they went to, and we came back early and got our heads down and worked really hard, and I think that showed with our performances, and I think a lot of credit has to go to the back four and our keeper. We haven't conceded a goal, and they give us that platform to go and do the business, and luckily we have been, so we're looking to keep it going. I think you have to. I think if you go on really scared about who you're playing or look too much into it, then I think you're going to be on a bit of baller, and I think last year I'll stand this of with the opposition we played and how we played, and I think we have that know-how now within the club of how to handle these situations, but it is going to be a tough game. There's no point in lying. Like it's not as if we're going to go out and steamroll them or anything. It's going to be really tough, but we have utmost belief. No, it's the team comes first. As I said there, without the back four and keeper, I don't think I would have been able to do what I've done this month. So a lot of credit has to go to everyone, like from the bottom to the top of the club, with the way we come back after the break to get ourselves right. So no, it's all about the team, and I think everybody now is looking towards this game tomorrow night, and that's the ones you look forward to.